Yo, what's up, Collective DronetheBorg here. So, sorry for refreshing my settings. I get a lot of lag because a lot of people are on the internet. Basically, I played a mini game today called Roll the Dice on the Core. Oops. Sorry. It's really fun. Basically, how you play. Basically, it's a PvP game, and every player is assigned a kit. You cannot choose a kit. At least I don't think you can. And then you just have to fight with it. There's some pretty cool kits. Like, there's one where you can steal, and you get an item that lets you steal one item from somebody's inventory. I think it's like the thief class. The whole one, you just get randomly selected. You just get a random kit. Yeah, and you just fight to the death. And I think you have like 3 lives, I think. Where's my stats? I think I've played this one time before. And then you vote on how many lives there are you get. So I always vote for 3 lives because, well, I say always, but I guess here are the maps. I guess there's one map. Oh, nope, there's one. I guess that's a popular map. Let's go ahead and vote for that. But, yeah. I'll see you guys when the game starts, and you can see what I mean by everything. Pause. One thing I forgot to mention is you need a minimum of 8 players for it to actually start, and the IP will be in the description. Yeah, and you can come play. There is another YouTuber who owns the server, Think Noodles. I hope I don't get in trouble for saying his username. Here's... Oops. Just dropped my mouse. As you can see, like... This is what he says. Noodle on. Think Noodles. But yeah. He's one of the staff, I guess you could say. Oh my gosh. But yeah. So... see you when it starts! Okay, guys, here we go. Let's hope there's not too much lag. Oh, by the way, you can like buy like upgrades and stuff. Okay, so I've been inside the warrior class. Ooh, this is a really good class. I love this class. But yeah, there are resource allocations, and you can like get different items and stuff. So let's go find somebody and see if we can kill them. It's a 10-minute game, not too long. Can you break item frames? How do you do that? Oh gosh. And just like the slaughter begins. Resource allocation. Dang it. Or I guess chest. Just a chest. But there's somebody else with the same class. And there are a whole bunch of cool items you can get, like throwable items and stuff. Okay, come on, I can't do anything. You see, there's a resource allocation. See, look at their heads. Where's the resource allocation? I didn't see it. Sorry about that, guys. There's 2 chests right here. Oh gosh, no items and a rigged chest. Thanks. Okay. No items. Yeah. Oh. Dude. Oh my gosh. Crafting table, please. Regen, strength, invis. Oh yeah. So I think it's just whoever gets the most kills. So let's go. And then we'll do this. Yeah, you can take it off. Okay. See if we can find a crafting table to make like a leather helmet. So there's this person right here. Out of nowhere! Oh gosh, they see me! They're just like, floating sword. Nuh-uh. Okay, so let's go. Okay. Okay, so let's just go ahead and put the armor back on. Get regen, going in. Go! Looks like they both got like the exact same class. Oh gosh! Oh, there's a guy with invis. Oh, dude. Oh, you wanna play the invis game? Let's do this. Great, you can see the arrow! Dang it! Nope, you don't you dare. Don't you dare. Where are you? Find the particles. There, 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 there. There. Oh gosh! I can see the potion! Come here. I see you! Boom! No, that wasn't him. Oh, that was him. Okay. Oh gosh! No! Dang it! Paladin. Oh, iron sword! And regen potion. Amazing. I still wish I had my capital cell. So is there any more? Hey! Oh, they got like mega knockback or something. Boom. Oh my gosh! The resource allocations! Let's go. No fall damage. Okay, good. Give me that. Let me wear it. Yeah! Oh my gosh. Holy crap! What was that? Come here! Come here! Come here! Oh my gosh. What? What? Oh, let me get it, give me that. Yeah. Ah, yeah, it's daytime. So we can... Weakness! Slowness! Regen! Dang it, I just gave it to that guy. Oh my gosh, the lag. Yes, this is a really fun game. Can play it. Go, 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 go get it, go get it, go get it. Come on, no block. Where are you? Where are there not to block? I don't know. Whatever. Let's go back to their that house. There's a house that had like 2 or 3 note blocks in it. I think this might be it. So I don't know who's winning. Nope, nothing left. Okay, so let's just throw this. Got my reinforced iron sword. We're gonna get that one, but let's try. Sorry guys if it's a little quiet. There is a chest underneath the bridge. Let's go get it. Oh gosh. No! Oh, these two are battling. Oh dude, what's the point of invis if you still have armor on? Let's go ahead. Oh, dude, you think you missed? No, I didn't. Oh gosh. Oh, potion. I think there's a class that does that. You can't run forever. Stupid speed potion. I think it's all the. Sorry about that. All the fireworks and stuff. just locating this guy. Let's go. Oh, my vision's going off. No. Come here. What? How did that not deal any damage? Not worth it. There's a guy around here, though. Let's go get this guy. Let's go! Oh, dude, that knockback. You suck. I still got 2 lives left. 4 kills. It's not a very fast game. Fast-paced game. We jumped in the water, Let's go get this guy, Get wrecked! Mr. Invis! Bam. Okay, so. Boom. Dang it. Whatever. I hope you don't have to keep the heads. Hey! He's just like, I'm running. On! Oh, he's almost dead. Come on. It's like 60 seconds left. I gotta kill him. Sorry guys, my voice is kind of, I have allergies. Well, not like I'm allergic or something, it's just allergy season. Come on. How is he getting faster? I don't see any speed potion particles. Come on. I wonder if I should just turn around or something. Is he gonna go after it? Is he gonna go after the allocation? No. I'm not gonna get this guy. That's the game. There's no way I'm gonna be able to get this in two seconds. Who won? Oh, deathmatch. Poison. So this is deathmatch, just you just fight until the boy's dead. Oh gosh. Invis guy. Oh, take it all off. Come on. Dang it. Ugh. Well, that was Roll the Dice, guys. Hope you enjoyed. Should we do another round? I don't know. Let's do another round. Well, guys, actually, another round. Nobody's actually playing it right now. It's not a very big server. I think there's almost 200 people on right now. Not even 200. But yeah, this game has a lot of cool game. The server has a lot of cool game types. The core games, which is basically survival games. Blockade is really cool. Slime Ball. This is, I don't even remember. Hot Potato. Roll the Dice. Age of Minecraft. Hold on. But yeah, this is a really cool server. You guys should all come check it out. So we have the core games, Blockade, Slime Ball, Frenzy, Hot Potato, Roll the Dice, Age of Minecraft, and Control Point. Yeah. So, go ahead and come join. This is why I've been lagging. A little bit. But yeah, come join. It's really fun. You might even catch me playing on it. But yeah. Hope you guys enjoyed. If you did, a like would be appreciated greatly. Subscribe if you haven't already. Join the collective. I'm almost at 30 subscribers. And once I hit 30, I'll be doing a special video. I said special in a weird way. I'll be doing a special video at 30 subscribers. Yeah. Alright. yeah. See you next time. Keep on assimilating.